Really looking forward to the football that we're about to bring you and describe for you from Fat Squad Battles. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith to provide the in-depth analysis.
Well, you never know quite what to expect in these jousts because always a lot of changes and experimentation. Doesn't look to be any different today.
The lineup for the home side, the goalkeeper is Edison.
Marquinhos starts with Gabriel at the back
and a partnership with these two strikers up front. And this is today's lineup for the visiting team. In goal is Alisson.
Virgil van Dijk plays with Toby Alderweireld as the centre-backs. Christian Eriksen plays with Bruno Fernandes in midfield. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. That's a neat little fact for you today. It's his 100th appearance.
I know the manager does love him, likes to pick him, knows what he's going to get from him.
Rashford, they can be quick on the break now. Good vision. Needs to stay cool now. Sadio Mane. And here's the shot.
He should have made more of that. It's only a goal kick.
It's Marquinhos. Werner. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Kostic
guiding the pass through.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
How is this period of
we're giving it straight to the opposition. Werner. Rashford.
They should have scored. They should have scored. I like shush. They should have scored.
Decided to take a short corner this time. Roberto Firmino.
Get up there.
In quickly. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Rashford. Werner. Throw in to come. Wijnaldum. Werner. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Here's Marquinhos. And they've got a man out wide. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Oh, he could be in. He's away from his marker now. Mane! That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game. A
And they've got the goal that really their football has suggested would come. You wonder whether missing chances would leave them regretting those misses. But now they've opened the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here. Trying to catch the other... Mane's pass in behind. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Roberto Firmino.
Gabriel Jesus.
Felipe Anderson. Put in from the wide area. Defended well. Bruno Fernandes. Wijnaldum. Christian Eriksen. Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. They are winning the match, of course. Building steadily here, keeping possession. He's aimed it in towards the front post. Up for grabs here. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
There's some potential in this move. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Presented possession to the opposition now.
Yes.
Fernandez. Cross for Mane. Just seemed to be a bit too tense.
African head fam.
And it could have been an important moment for them.
Well, I just thought it was careless, actually.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Good vision. Real chance. Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He said he went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Oh, I want that to be a one-touch pass. See? Oh.
Bruno Fernandes in behind the defense.
There we go, Tino.
And there it is!
Tino. I'm getting battered already.
We thought we were coming here to see the better team playing the better football.
Yeah, and they've handled that expectation, haven't they, in terms of being strong favourites, so fair play to them for that.
Alex Telles. Fabinho. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Bruno Fernandes. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Good skill. Back out of the bar.
Hit it well. Just needed a bit more luck with that effort.
Why does it take so long? Oh god.
Going forward there well. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Oh my God.
Christian Eriksen. Kostic. Clever ball. Sadio Mane.
Okay, we've got a problem. A big problem. The fuck was this play? Hold on. You get tired too quickly. You just take where you were, really. Yeah, fuck yeah, this is a get out goal.
So here we go for the second half. Wijnaldum. Now Marcus Rashford. Made the challenge well. Played down the wing. Keeping the wide attack going. Wijnaldum. Eriksen. Room now out of the wing. Now the possibility for a cross. Eriksen! Well, it makes a good pitch.
I was shut up, Eriksen!
Behind the goal, but it was never actually going into the goal from his bicycle.
Yeah? I'm not going to shut him. I'm not giving you chocolate.
Yeah, Abdullah.
Now Dani Alves. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Could get a goal back here.
Good defensive clearance there. Christian Eriksen. Eriksen certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
And now the shot. It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
That was a good first 45 minutes. Some of the runs he made were...
Clever pass. Roberto Firmino responsible for that. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, it's a head-in-hands moment, Matt. He knows that could be costly.
Bruno Fernandes.
No, no. If he catches up, you get quick sold. That's what I like.
In the way, Dani Alves.
He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger. Now he's looking for support.
That's how my team normally...
And they get it away.
Roberto Firmino.
Is the football so weak? Oh my god, no, I actually don't understand. My team never plays like Fabinho. This. What the hell?
Hulk. Roberto Firmino.
Gotta pass the ball a bit better than this if they're gonna make progress. Giving it straight away.
I think changing Lucas to Hulk was a bad idea.
Threaded through by Mane. In with a chance.
I don't know why he did that.
Blocked off the pass there. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
And shoots! Really hit well, but didn't trouble
that the defense is shocking from my days. First touch, there we go, there we go.
Roberto Firmino.
Finally!
Well, then it goes. Defended
ah, unlucky, unlucky, unlucky. That's the play I want.
And it will be a throw from that.
Nice and fast.
The defender is able here to control the ball and clear. That's a foul, free kick.
Wait, what? Where the hell? What? Okay, you got where?
Now Marcus Rashford. Eriksen has good movement forward here. Neatly intercepted. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Wijnaldum.
Okay.
Shots on here. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Delightful touch to score the goal. I have to say it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team racking up the goals. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Fabinho. Shots on. Oh, it's hit the post.
Oh.
For a goal kick.
For who? Ah, for f- what? Let's deal with it. Let's just deal with it. Let's just deal with it. We're 3-0 back.
Here's Marquinhos. David Luiz. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Gabriel Jesus. Good interception there. And back it goes to the keeper.
Please don't lose the header. Oh, you lost the header. I said, please! Oh my god.
Possession play here. They're trying to get the opposition to come out and parry them and maybe bend past their way through them. Oh, the wide man can show his skills here. Now Marcus Rashford.
Please, keeper.
He's tackled well.
It's a flipping catch
to a corner. He's doing more, isn't he, than just keeping them ticking over in midfield. He's running the show.
Yeah, they've really got to get closer to him. As you can see, he's been receiving the ball in good areas in the middle of the park, and that assist that he contributed was a beauty.
Wasn't no beauty, it was just a fluke. Well, I don't really care, my first game of FIFA maybe. That's probably why.
Rather sloppy there, Rashford.
Here's Dani Alves. Roberto Firmino.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Whipped in from the wide area.
Great contact with the header. Great contact with the keeper.
Keeper, fam. Score drop off a cliff.
Wijnaldum. Musa Sissoko. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think. And they just, you could hear a pit stop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed. Alex Telles.
Blocked off the pass there. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing.
Luis.
Fabinho anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Welcome to you all. Delighted to have you with us. We're in Marseille today. We're at the Orange Velodrome. Alan Smith is alongside me, Martin Tyler. We're really looking forward to this match.
And shoots!
And that's no trouble at all for Burki.
Threads it through.
Off the post!
They've got it away from them. We'll restart with a throw-in. Now Dani Alves.
He can cross it now.
Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area.
Known as Bobby Firmino, the Brazilian deserved to be focused here today.
Yeah, definitely. He's not a conventional centre-forward by any means, but more than one way to skin a cat.
Player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline.
Cleared it well.
Fabinho.
Gabriel Jesus.
He's tried that from long run.
You see what he was trying to do, opening up his body to place it, but he's placed it wide, sadly for him.
Philip.
Sure, the pass wasn't completed. Tolisso.
Tackle goes in. Not going to go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
Just couldn't hang on to the ball, Lucas.
Philip.
Tolisso.
Pulisic. Can find some space here on the flanks. Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Shots on here. Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early though.
Christian Pulisic. Well, he didn't stand and watch after his mistake, did he? He did the absolute opposite and got the ball back. Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho.
Doing well to keep the ball. He has cleared it well. Lucas! And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Tolisso.
Philip.
Finally he left. Okay. Finally talk again. Let's go.
Spaced across the ball now.
Spaced across
into
the ball.
The gloves of the goalkeeper.
Ah, shit.
That's a dreadful error.
Ah, no, it's not. We're alright.
That's a wonderful tackle. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Oh.
He's hit the frame of the goal. Only partially away from danger. Well, they might nickname him Lucky after this.
That's his dad.
Came to his rescue. And then in the end, what might have been a chance just petered out. He's got the ball, the keeper.
Yeah, he'll argue he had his angles covered.
Shot,
the first one and the second one, no problem for him.
Roberto Firmino. Dani Alves. Cross tailored for Roberto Firmino. Strong, powerful clearance. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. And a crack! He thought he might have connected a bit better than that. It's a simple save in the end from the long shot. William Cummings.
How are you, fam?
Valio.
Who did that?
Good strong tackle. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. With this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Here comes the corner. Out in front of goal. Well, he's had a go, given that he tried to place it. He got it rather wrong.
they probably did choose the wrong option, should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Tolisso.
Pulisic. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. There's still danger here after this... Well,
hey, apply. Okay, fine. Okay, go, 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 go play. Shut up, I'm streaming. Oh god.
It's Marquinhos. Well, they're in a good position here. This could be it.
Finally, she's gone.
Gabriel Jesus. Room for the cross. Good defending.
Hello, have you done your homework? No, I didn't go. Well, not me that I didn't go, it's me that I didn't go.
Maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
I'd have easily got PlayStation Plus.
Quick
if I did go.
And quick in his movement too, to intercept Bert. Felipe Anderson.
Oh, I swear to God, well, like your mum is a dickhead.
The ball out of the danger zone. That's half-time.
Half-time, lovely, yes, yes, I'm winning 1-0. Was it 1-0 or 2-0? I can't remember, I'm too tired. 1-0, there we go, yes, lads. I'm winning 1-0, yeah, let's go second half. Bullshit.
Team's all set, and they're ready for the start of the second period. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Whoa, ref, please send my player, give my player a red card, I beg.
Gabriel
hold it, there we go.
Boom. A really great goal. Well, his timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley, and it was.
That's all I need to showcase.
Tolisso.
Cavalier. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Strong challenge.
I should have folded it. I said that technique is beautiful. Header it. Lovely. And again. Lovely. And hold. Hold. Pass. Pass.
It's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking Send. Good from their point of view.
Cross. Volley.
He's met that so sweetly on the volley.
Well, he's met it so flush, it's untrue. It's flew into the net.
Actually, the difference of celebration. I think it's just too easy.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
From
1 to
10, how would you like it? From 10, really. Because I swear FIFA's like winning a FIFA game. So you should care.
Gets his cross in.
Yeah, you don't
want to. Far too close. Across to the keeper. Interception hit.
Ah, no. Well. No, keep it a clean sheet, sir.
Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Teo Hernandez.
It's the chemistry blood.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Ooh. Ooh. 1-2-2-1. Ah, shit.
Whipped into the wide area. Let's come off the goalkeeper.
Save. I was about to slide tackle him. I'm not risking it.
The danger. Semedo put into the middle. Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
Why? Hold it, there we go. now.
Shots on here. He couldn't have hit that better. Difficult technique.
Yeah, and you've got to have confidence to take that on, and he is playing with confidence.
That's how we play.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
That's the volleys as passes and thrusts that we do.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. The shot's on! He's blocked the shot well.
They know that I was going to shoot from the outside. Oh, you know what? I've done it, but it wasn't on camera. Let's see if I can recreate it. Oh, yeah, I can't recreate that.
Down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on. Fabinho. This is Firmino.
Yeah, if you mean it, ain't going to do stuff. It's not nothing, sir. You know what? Get exposed.
Roberto Firmino.
You know what? Ah,
a timely challenge.
Ah, that's what's good, other way.
Philip, certainly wanting
what,
to nah,
my keeper wants to have a go. Alright, ooh, come on, keeper, let's go. Ooh, let's go.
Get rid of the ball. Keeper's in trouble now. It's going to be a goal here. Shooting from distance.
I feel just professional.
To scoring, to be honest.
It's professional, and he did that. You better watch the beginners, fam. Let's go see.
He's taking a risk there, so close to his goal. Edison. Well, this goalkeeper has bags of confidence. I hope he's got back. And now the shot!
Oh, well, and it's a run! Run!
The downside in some of his work earlier in the game, but good stop this time.
Yeah, it was a decent stop. You'd expect him to make it, but not his day really. Generally,
oh, the keeper! What's he done?
Tolisso.
My keeper has done nothing. But what the hell?
Danger for the goalkeeper. And the goalkeeper has decided to take matters into his own hands, or should I say, feet here. Well, this could cost him.
Tolisso.
Onto the attack now. Gonna try it. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
I tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? At the top draw, that save.
We're down now to the last 6 minutes. That's a real error by the keeper.
Fabinho.
Don't go all the way too bad.
Edison.
Still the score go against you.
And the keeper's decided to take it on. And back it goes to the keeper.
How about keeper?
Hernandez. William Carvalho.
Oh, Philip. God. Oh god, we're still doing this.
Gonna take the corner.
And it's a channel deck, okay, yeah, you
go. The manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. In goes the corner.
Oh. Ah, game's over.
There we are, final whistle.
I don't really care. I scored a flipping banger and a half. Where's that banger? Oh my days, I scored two. Where's Jesus? Jesus was the first. No, I think it was this one. No, it wasn't. Wasn't Jesus, it was flipping Anderson, that's the one.
Oh my god,
boom, boom. And then one, but last but not least. Oh, so it was Jesus. And it was. Wait, so who scored that? Was it Lucas? No, it wasn't Lucas. No way, it was Lucas. Who was the one I scored to flip it? No, so that's the last one. Did I check this one?
Now Lucas Moura.
Now it's this one. Boom. that's the one I was looking for. Oh well. Let me get myself to silver 2. That's pretty much it.